Hello everyone. Today I would like to share with you an important principle that has been introduced by the Japanese leaders for sustained productivity. This is the Kaizen principle. Kai means change. Zen means good. By applying this principle, you will make very small improvements in your daily activities and find a significantly huge improvement within a matter of weeks. You will certainly notice increased productivity and improved quality in your work. So, how do we do it? You can either be your own friend or do this with a group of friends. Every week, each of you must tell each other one tiny change that you will do in your own preparation. This change is so small that there's no way you cannot do it. For example, you will start solving 110 MCQs daily instead of 100, or you will read 3 pages in a minute instead of 2. Slowly but gradually, in about 2 to 3 months, you will notice how remarkably you have improved. Just like how 1.01 and 0.99 are just 1% different from 1, but when multiplied by themselves, 365 days of the year, they turn into such hugely different numbers. Your prep will also show commendable improvement. I hope this video has helped you.